This is a sad thing, but we lost our dog a year ago today. His name was Bear, and he was our best friend.
He was like a fifth member of our band. He was always with us, like when we practiced, and he loved it, so it was really sad. We got his ashes. Dave and I have his ashes on our necklaces tonight, so it's kind of bittersweet, but we're glad to have him with us here tonight. Get the tears out of the way, you guys. All right, this next song is called Blurry Lines. California, I tell you. Sour flower, we like flowers. What can I say? I had a sour beer before this and I'm talking about flowers, so I'm back here. love that, man. I'm almost out of breath out here rocking out with you. Woo! We are SourFlower. Thanks for being here tonight. We're playing some original tunes. We've got an EP coming out. We're working on it. We don't have a release date yet, but my vocals are done. I can tell you that. We're getting close.
Keith, show me your underwear. Fuck!
What?
Show me your underwear.
It's an inside joke. If you see us playing with Moo Jungle before, you know that underwear is a thing.
Moo Jungle is doing a stripped down version, and we were opening for them. So I took the liberty of telling everybody that we'd be playing in their underwear.
Lingerie.
You had to be there. Yeah. I got one. What do you call a potato that wants to rule the world? A dick tater. Yeah.
Check out his OnlyFans.
Yeah. Check out my MySpace.
At least he's wearing underwear.
I'm doing my best. Here we go. That's my message. I like to say, every time I'm on stage, no matter what I'm doing. Yeah. All right, guys, can we get a few more here? Yes.